But I don't know you even. Are you a doctor?
You tell us.
Are you a doctor?
The ongoing battle has so far affected Great Lakes Regional University under the Child to Family Community Development Organization, Chief Code, and other learning institutions under the same management. These are Chirima, Nyamirama, Nyakavungo, Rutenga Parents Primary Schools, and Great Lakes High School. There was chaos as students were chased away from the university premises in Chirima sub-county, yet they had reported to resume studies. On reaching the university premises, the students found a group of Maso men donning black civilian clothes while armed with clubs, iron bars, machetes, and axes patrolling the premises.
I think
there was a clash between the parties which prompted police to intervene. However, students turned down the police orders amid insults from both parties. Bruce Christmas Katosi, the Students Guild speaker, explains that the students turned chaotic because they were not given a chance to access the premises.
My concern is, today I have reported, I have found goons inside saying that I should go out, that I am a Muyai. This is my identity card. I have been here for 2 years. People are saying we move out, we don't know them.
Where do you think is the problem?
We don't know the problem because for us we have reported today. What services here? We are students here.
Our reporter reached Great Lakes Regional University and observed all offices and lecture rooms were closed. Other learning institutions of Chirima, Nyamirama, Nyakavungo, Rutenga Parents Primary School and Great Lakes High School were also closed with deployment of armed police officers deployed to prevent Natukwasa's function from accessing. Slow reporting of learners was also observed.
On the 2nd and 3rd of January 2023, goons led by the deputy RDC Kanungu, Mr. Gad Rugaju, armed with clubs, with sticks, with stones, with axes, forced their way into Great Lakes Regional University and 5 Chief Code schools and imposed themselves as leaders of these institutions. They chased away all students, they chased away all staff on duty.
Charles Okero, the Kanungu District Police Commander, asked the disgruntled students at the university to remain calm as authorities handle the situation.
Having issues that are irreconcilable, yet they know very well that we have students who are victims. Now, all of them are claiming these are what? Community projects supporting you and me. But if it is a community project, then you should have a community heart for the students, okay? Yes. If you claim their community, think about the people who come here to seek services. That's the community. But each one around is this way, open is the other case, the other one, the other side.
Kabushenga insists that Chief Code belongs to him and his family.
Chirima Parents Primary School, where we are standing, is a school that I built in 1994. It is followed by Nyamirama Parents Primary School, which I built in the year 2000, followed by Nyakavungo Parents Primary School, 2003, Rutenga Parents Primary School, 2003, Great Lakes High School, 2006, and Great Lakes Regional University, 2004. I own these properties.
By press time, the university was still closed. Anti-riot police were still deployed at the university and all other institutions. In December 2021, the Civil Division High Court in Kampala issued an injunction barring Kabushenga and his wife, Esther Keleni Mbabazi, from accessing the premises of Chief Code learning institutions until the main case where Kabushenga is accused of alleged financial mismanagement is heard. However, Kabushenga, together with an escort and armed men, stormed the learning institutions and evicted Natukwasa's faction. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.